In the house. Run!
Phantom.
You don't see
Oh shit, we need to sleep.
Alright, what is up, you guys? It's your boy Goner. I'm starting a new series with my homeboy, Ethan. Say what's up, bro.
Yo, what's good?
Hi. Anyways, you gotta do a Let's Play series on this channel, and yeah, let's get right into it. Is this on hard mode?
Pretty sure it is, yes.
Alright, we're gonna see how long we can go. How long we can last on this world without dying. And yeah, if we die, then that's the end of the series.
How long?
Alright, Goner and Ethan's adventure.
I hope you don't start to death. Don't die already.
Hey, I'm gonna need you to cut. Whoa! Man's up here teleporting. Oh my god. Or how many attacks do you need? Damn. Alright. Why am I running low already?
I wanna starve to death.
Same. Here, you want this? Got your flesh.
What?
Eat that. Something. Ooh, I'm gonna cook this meat. Yeah, you got a crafting table. Am I stupid?
1 week later.
What do we need? We need sticks. Alright. Alright, so first, we're gonna make a stone sword and a stone pickaxe. Here, Ethan, I got you. I'll be the miner, you be the builder. I got you right there.
Alright,
yes,
good.
We are one step closer to getting diamonds. Ha! Alright. Should I go raid for a, Oh, here it comes.
Yeah, you just focus on, iron, to be honest, because we need iron for...
A lot of things. We need shield first. We need, make a shield, so you don't get bullied.
And shield, armor, iron pickaxe for diamonds, and yeah, I'm lucky enough, one sheet.
Blow up! How come this thing doesn't blow up? Ah! That thing almost took the lights out of me.
Oh my god, dude! Four zombies here, dude!
Dude, I just run low on health like that! Bro, we gotta kill some of these animals, dog. Come here, chickens!
My boy.
Ah! You get, like, food poisoning if you eat, like, raw chicken? I know that in real life, but I don't know about Minecraft.
If you eat it raw, yeah.
Alright, it has basic life materials in this game. Alright, you gotta eat it raw for all the nutrition head ass. Alright, I got pork chop.
What the hell? How many zombies are there?
Any food?
Do I need food? I think we both need food.
Alright, got one. I mean, I'm filled up right now. Where are you? Okay. Well, I'm not gonna run towards you. I'm not stupid. I'm gonna walk there. Oh, you're mining?
Exactly.
Alright, yeah, I'll join you.
Wait, why would I go down? I'm just getting sand. I thought we were mining. I was like, why are we mining without no, like... food, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no, we gotta get a food situation out done.
Yeah, I'm still going
here. We're gonna start making a
farm. Down to the mine. Yeah, we're just going here.
I mean, like, you can go to the entrances and stuff like that, okay? So maybe there's a chance that iron will spawn.
Yeah, let me just look around for a quick little bit of iron, you know what I'm saying?
We gotta build shields first.
Of course.
Oh my god, this looks kinda deep.
We're gonna need a bucket too.
Alright, stop playing with me, spider. I don't play this. You know, if y'all know me, it's a spider spawner! Oh! Dude, no cap. I found iron though. That's a good part, right?
Hey. Spawner though?
Yeah, bro, no cap. If y'all don't know, your boy's a big chicken when it comes to spiders. I don't fuck with no tarantulas. You know what I mean?
No, that ain't it. No black widow.
No, yeah, bro.
Spider-Man, least favorite hero.
Bro, no way. I'm just gonna die out of nowhere, bro. Not in this series. I can't just die like with the first episode. I almost died, bro. I'm out of here.
Might have to rethink that title.
Right, it's been said already. We can't take it back now. At least we got the iron though, boy.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna do this territorial system where we're gonna place torches all around the area. so that mobs don't spawn in and it doesn't get annoying. And then we're gonna place a big old fence around the whole
place. What the?
Ow!
Okay. Oh! Bro, you didn't even have meat, bro. Could let it develop or something.
How big are we gonna, like, how much territory are we gonna take over? I think we should take away a decent amount.
Just take a lot. We'll see.
Yeah, I'm gonna play.
We're gonna plant trees, dog. We gotta make it.
Oh, a sheep! Oh! Please drop two wool.
You just one-shot that. We gotta get this neat somehow, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Hey, sheep! Alright, I got one wool. So, right now, I'm trying to find a village. I'm gonna pull an Itachi on these fools. Dude, what kind of place is this? I can't even get out. Where'd they go? Sir, bruh. Ooh, this man packing some meat. Oh man, this is a ravine, dog. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, I gotta go down there. Alright, I'm gonna need you to like get scoot in so I can take. There we go, we're good. So we can check off the bucket list for getting wool. We have three, just enough for my bed. Alright, now we're gonna have to start digging. You know what, we ain't gotta dig. I got an idea. So check me out. We're going down here, right? But we gotta, this is the best method, you know what I'm saying? Alright, check it. Doing the same here. I gotta have a way to go up and a way to go down. And in this case, we're going down, so we gotta use water. Holy nuggets. Alright, I'm up. Oi, let me get in right here. Yes, sir. These irons are very valuable. Let me tell y'all why. We're gonna have to build some shields for some skeletons. And if you haven't played Minecraft, or I'm pretty sure everybody played Minecraft, come on now. But in Minecraft, there are things called skeletons, and they will deplete your life in seconds if you don't have a shield. So this is why it is very crucial to have one. Holy nuggets. Alright, this is where it gets spooky, right? Because in the ravine, once you go down, usually you're not getting out regardless. Alright, but you know me, I ain't no wuss. I'm no noob either, so I'm not dying. Let me tell y'all that. Alright. Look, not that many people can do this, but see, there you go. See, we're good, we're Gucci, bro. Look at alright. We found diamonds, dog. Yo, that's crazy. I've only been in this game for like 20 minutes. This is what I... Not even 20, like 15 minutes. And this is what I find, bro. Y'all can't say that I'm not the greatest now.
2 hours later.
What you do next is quite odd. You block off the current water flow, right? So you're good. You don't get pushed off into the yonder, and you start mining with this. Okay, no. Wait, don't. Can I actually break this with this? I'm just gonna cry if I can't mine this with this. It's mining pretty fast, so I'm guessing it works. It's a quarter after one. I'm a little drunk and I need you now. Bro, cut that part out. Two, three. Almost had four, but we only got. Holy shit! Please don't fall. Oh my, bro. Guess where I'm at.
Shit, you got me.
I'm in an abandoned mine shaft, dog. bro, are they really trying to?
Time.
I know, dude. I'm about to shit my pants, dog. I swear to God. I'm running through your hood. Where y'all at?
We are not good running through your hood.
Bro, if you're gonna do something to- Oh my god, yep, they're here. Oh, there we go, we're good, we're good, we straight. Look at these spiders. I'm about to break it. Ha! Ethan, if you could hear all the crawling around here, dude, I just want to cry right now, dude. Oh my god, they poisoned my ass. Alright, buddy. So that's how we do it in this game? Alright. Dude, they just poisoned my ass. What the fuck? Oh, here they are. Oh, yeah, you see my ass? Okay. Is that it? Where's your best friend at, dude? What the fuck? Where is your spawn coming from? Seriously. Oh, yep, there's your spawner. What a fucking beaner. I made it. Oh my god, they fucking spawn one. How many spawns are there? You know what? Ah, skeleton. Bro, I found a skeleton spawner. This is why these shields are very useful. Alright, we're good. Get the shield, bro! I don't need to kill by the end of this. Bro, they can have two chests in here, bro. Get on my level. Let's go. Bro, we got CD, bro. We gonna be playing music all night.
All that.
You don't even sound interested. Oh shit, more golden apples. Let's go. I'm here. I'm back. I've returned, player.
You drink food?
Hell no.
Oh my lord.
I'm fine now. I got some. Yeah, look at you, boy. I'll swipe out. Oh yeah. Check it. What you want? I got you red here.
Good diamond pickaxe.
Alright, good point. Here, take it. Pick those up. Alright, y'all. I think I'm gonna wrap up the video right there. Ethan, show yourself, bro. I can't see you. There you go. Alright. This has been Garner. We got a new cat. We got a bunch of new armor. We're all iced out. And yeah, I'll see y'all in the next one. Alright.
Goodbye.